it's done, Dick. It looks like those pressed coal sculptures that you can get. They do a lot of those in Wales.
They do everywhere around the world where there's been a coal industry.
We're going to gold it up. Couple of quid, 4 days on it. Sculpture.